What up, it's your boy T-Bear in reaction. Today is Wrestling Wednesday. So I was going to do a wrestling, I was thinking about doing a wrestling news update and everything, but it was too much to do this. But I will make the one update though for folks, you know, that Bray Wyatt has been released from WWE. Yeah, I heard about that, which sucks. Sucks pretty much bad though. Well, let's see what he does after that. And it's just crazy that every member of the Wyatt family is gone from WWE. And unfortunately, one of them passed as well too before after his run on AEW. That's kind of what she had. That's Brody Lee, aka Luke Harper. So the folks is wondering they're going to do it. Folks should do like a variation of Wyatt's family AEW with Bray Wyatt, Braun Strowman, and Eric Rowan, best known as Eric Redbear, or have Bray Wyatt be the new leader of Dark Order or something like that, as along with Braun and Redbear as well too. Who knows? But it's crazy. But yeah, a lot going on. It's crazy in WWE, man. So other than that, speaking of WWE, let's check out this video from WWE. Hopefully I can get past, but just by being demonetized, that's it. But this is Edge and Rey Mysterio prepared Dominic for his first match in front of a live audience. So yeah, I wanted to react to this because almost like a PC, it's almost like the way they have WWE PC videos. This feel like this down that way, even though he never really did the NXT, but he went straight to the main roster. But yeah. To see this is beautiful though. You know, Dominic always been in front of a lot of crowds as a kid, coming his daddy, especially during the Rey Mysterio Eddie Guerrero feud, as well as the CM Punk feud as well too, and as well as his help accompanying him in his feud with Brock as well. But now as a wrestler, he's been having his first couple tastes in front of the crowd as a wrestler. So without further ado, let's check this out. Edge and Rey Mysterio prepared Dominic for his first match in front of a live crowd. Let's get it.
Hold on.
It is freezing. Look at you go.
I'll remind you.
Thank you. Yes, you're in good hands.
For me, this is basically like another debut for me. So, and it's a debut in front of a live crowd. So I'm blessed, and this is exciting.
And what best to have his own father as his godfather, mm-hmm. and on top of that,
wow.
the rated R superstar Edge.
Seeing seats and not seeing the Thunderdome, that's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
What you expected?
No.
To kick my son off with his first match in front of an audience is freaking surreal, man.
I mean, yeah, I feel like I'm gonna freaking poop myself, but like I also feel like I just want to go out there now.
Mm-hmm.
I need it done. Like I need to go, but I also need to slow down and compose myself.
Jump on the guy, take it on Sarah Scott.
Uh huh. Uh-huh.
Yeah, Mike Cole.
To be able to be out there with Dom, who I met when he was four, you know, and he's got pictures of the SmackDown tag titles that Ray and I had.
Right.
Yup.
Wow.
Tag team champion.
Yeah, I remember they was tag team champions, and they was like It was called considered the new upcoming faces of SmackDown, along with John Cena, the new young faces though. And this was, and John Cena wasn't even into his gimmick yet.
History made right here tonight on SmackDown. Cole, new tag champs, Edge and Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, oh,
he's holding it as a, I mean,
long hair.
It's all these things again that you can't write that. It just has to happen. If you want to talk about pressure, Rey and I, we've been doing this 30 years, right?
Mm-hmm.
Dom's first match in front of an audience is in a main event the night we come back to full crowds. Mm-hmm. I mean, talk about a pressure cooker.
Right.
It's just, for me, it was so weird because I've been so used to this for the entrance and not seeing any of this, just, you know, the Thunderdome.
It's going to hit you right in the heart like a baseball bat. I don't know how else to put it into words. It's the best part of this job.
There's no way to prepare him. I mean, the only way is, I keep asking him, are you nervous? Nah, I'm okay. I'm just soaking it all in. Like, he, deep down in his mind and his heart, like, he was just born to do this. One of the things that I love doing the most is getting the audience into the match, getting to chant Edge, getting to chant Dominic, you know, and feed off of that energy. You guys will witness tonight that will happen, and we will relive moments, and I can't wait for this day to go.
Yeah, it's crazy. I'm just ready. I'm 6 o'clock, can't come soon enough.
You know, I felt like Uncle Adam, you know. Mm-hmm. He's got his dad right there, but he's also got me there too, which
right.
is, no matter which way he looked, he had support. And I'm so happy and privileged that I could be part of that, you know, support for him, but also just to be there for that experience for him. Like 20 years from now, we're gonna look back at that and say, that was special.
For the first time in 70 weeks, SmackDown welcomes the WWE Universe live. Damn, we sure have missed you.
Mm-hmm.
This is everything. A year and a half, we haven't heard of that. This is what we do day in, day out. We do everything for everybody that's standing here.
Doors are open. You are looking live at a sold-out Toyota Center.
Ha, ha, ha. Time out. To see the girl that's with the black, the red, white, and blue makeup right in the middle. That's my good friend off of Facebook. That's one more fellow from wrestling group, Kiki. She told me that she made an appearance on this though, and there she is. Nice. She's in her hometown. Shout out to the homegirl Kiki.
Houston, Texas, 14,496 WWE fans are here tonight. The boss is here! Please welcome the chairman of WWE, Mr. McMahon!
Where the hell have you been?
Where the hell have you been?
I'm just ready. I'm just looking at this, slowly filling up, and I'm just... It's like that SpongeBob. It's like I'm ready. Promotion. I want to get out there.
We are live at the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. Set for a massive six-man tag team matchup. That man, the Universal
Champion,
teaming with his cousins, the Usos, against Edge and the tag team champions, Rey and Dominic Mysterio.
Look at me. You're in God's hands.
What a moment for Dominic Mysterio tonight, Pat. This is Dominic's first match ever in his entire career.
And it was beautiful how they came out the mask, so that was so awesome.
Dominic Mysterio was birthed in the Thunderdome era in his professional career here at WWE.
He's the champion. He's the champion.
And their tag team partner, WWE Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar, winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
Edge, the ultimate opportunist.
Everyone's telling me, like, you know, there's a different adrenaline, there's a different feeling, and like, hell yeah, there is.
Tag made by Dominic Mysterio.
And it's almost like seeing myself pulling out of my, like, my spirit pulling out of my body and just seeing myself jump off the ropes. The fans will be talking about that.
It was crazy. I didn't get tired. I was pumped. I was ready.
Rey Mysterio now. Oh!
I was so pumped up. Like, very anxious and antsy. I wanted to just absorb the reaction of the fans.
Rey Mysterio flying around! Oh, face first!
You get to do that with your kid, I mean, that's just pinch yourself stuff.
And Edge, though, planning Jey Uso face first. Cover now, Jey's got the tights and the win!
It was a reminder for everybody, I think. I'm trying to.
This guy's payback on him. Lovely moment right there.
Okay, we're getting it back. And this feels like it now.
That was beautiful watch right there, for real. That was beautiful. Watch, I didn't stop at this when Sasha turned on Bianca. But yeah, beautiful moment with there, man. Congrats to Dominic on his first live match in the live crowd, and he did a couple more afterwards though. So glad. Other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.